Betty!
We'll get some rest soon.
Thank you.
Hm?
Quickly, cook it.
Find a better place to hide.
We'd be like wounded deer to the Mongols.
This is all because of that iron mark.
We'll rest and go back for it. Samurai!
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
That must be the merchant's cart. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with.
Yeah.
No sign of the merchant. The Iron Mark isn't here.
Mongols!
Searching for the moon. I should warn them. I'm too late.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the Iron Mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No, he's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. There, headed that way.
Тэнд нэг юм хөдөлсөн.
Яасан бэ?
Одоо хайж болсон. Chi yagyum har simu.
Hui!
Then Negum Ben, huh?
You think you'll kill them first?
Hold still.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
them. Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
Hey-ya! My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azamo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them. Up yet, boy. Hiya! Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here? Lady Masako! It's Jin Sakai! Kill him! Where's Lady Masako? Tell me where she is.
Who were these men? And not bandits. I need to find out what happened here. Someone forced their way in. What happened here? Nothing back here. A Naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi. They fought to defend their family. Ransacked. But no signs of violence. remains of a battle. They were trying to escape, past the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Blood's dry. Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. A fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Mazuko, it's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
I fought men at your estate.
Parted. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here with the rest of our family. I tried to spot them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
I'm sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work.
Only reason the Mongols numbered them.
You're wrong. I watched the battle from the cliff. Saw what their Khan did to Lord Adachi.
With the oil and torch. Heard about that. The evil act of a coward.
Adachi was dead before he even drew his sword.
Because the Khan was afraid to face a true warrior.
Not sure about
what
that.
What do you want?
He killed a dozen samurai with that axe he carries. They never stood a chance.
I don't want to die!
So what? He's just one man.
But his army fights just like him.
Too busy to get sick now.
Sit with me. We will not avoid it. We will try to control it.
Please, let me go!
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the come.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it. It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well. But if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Something for every type of armor. Nothing stronger.
I'll see you again.
We pray for your safety.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord? The katana of Clan Sakai. An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique. As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve the... You'll like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. Your blade will keep us safe.
My lord, the Mongols have taken the bridge leading into Hiyoshi Springs.
Many people travel that bridge. They'll be vulnerable to attack. I'll go there, see what I can do.
Thank you, my lord.
A great bow is a work of art, my lord.
Do you think we're safe here?
I don't know. People have seen Mongols in the forest.
But they leave the temple alone. Why?
Maybe they follow the teachings of the Buddha.
Maybe. I just feel like they could change their minds at any moment.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp.
Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Farewell.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
My lord! You made it! I came straight here. Stayed off the roads, just like you said, Lord Sakai.
I'm glad you got here safely. How is your little one holding up?
He's braver than his father. People didn't believe it when I told them a samurai sent us here.
Take care of yourself. And the little one.
The people will do everything we can to help.
See that? swordsmith, my lord.
Bow, my lord.
Perhaps I can better your bow.